Hey guys, it's the Adventurous Gamers, a group of gamers that like to play video games with you guys, but today, it's not the group of gamers, it's just one gamer, and this gamer is ShifShade, and hopefully, today, we get to do the actual heist. And, you know, last time, I don't know if you guys remember, that we were doing this heist, and we had to set up, I was the police guy, I had to steal like a bus schedule, you know, the other team had to steal some car. Now, I guess this is the guy that we're supposed to go into this prison to, and you know, go kidnap, or I mean, not kidnap, but help him get out of prison. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. It says right here, break Rakowski out of boiling broke ground team, takes a transportation bus, poses as guard and inmate, goes into the prison to get him out. The demolitions take care of the inbound transportation bus. Pilot collects them in a plane. So hopefully I become the pilot. I actually love playing. I love driving the planes. But if not, I'm actually going to be aiming for the police guy and everything. And you see, there's two people joining. Hopefully we could get this heist started. And I'll see you guys when the heist is starting. So see you there. All right, hey guys, I'm back. And it looks like I'm entering the building where the heist is starting. And yeah, for you guys don't know, you know, we do heists to do like jobs and everything. I'll be quiet now so you guys could actually listen and actually hear the guy talking.
Very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me, you know?
I don't know what's wrong with you. Why are you asking me?
For a criminal. So,
God, these people look so weird. Especially that guy with the hat. I mean, the helmet hat.
Clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's not.
Oh, but poor guy, the one in the blue jacket. Something's wrong with his eye.
Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill?
I don't know who you can kill. Maybe don't kill at all.
And Josh Sherman, get them on the way to City Hall.
Oh, you see my name? There is my name.
Business partner is
yes.
Dima Popov.
Yes.
Extremely
yes.
Rich.
There's my name.
Extremely paranoid and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy. No one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him, and a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that we should be ready to go.
Wow, that's crazy, dude. Prison break. Please wait. So I guess they already did the prison break plane, which they got the plane, they got the bus by themselves, and I was there to help to get the station and everything. So now we actually are ready for the heist. And let's get started. Alright guys, so I'm either City Hall team or the mansion, whatever. I'm just gonna say with awesome Pharaoh because I did actually a pretty well job with him. So what do I do? Business. Ooh, the manager, the consultant, the buyer. The security manager. I like manager. I look fancy. What's a good mask for me to have though? Ooh, the monkey. Ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. Sorry. I love the monkey. Yeah, I'm gonna stay with the monkey. A custom vehicle. This is perfect for me. Look at this. I am off. Oh, dude, me and the awesome Pharaoh are just, you know, so G. We are some, like, this is some team right here. Oh god, this is gonna be so fun. I love his mask and everything. Let's go see how the other team is doing. Oh no, I'm actually ready. No, stop. Okay, there you go, the other team. Ooh, these guys look intimidating. Oh dude, my team is gonna be funny. I love this. This is gonna be really fun. I'm excited for it, if you guys can't tell. Dude, I look nice with my business suit. Yes, because I'm a manager after all, you know, I manage stuff. Where do you want to go, bro? The awesome Pharaoh. Let's go, dude. I'll join you. Where are you? Because you and I are teammates, so let's go. You're driving. Gale to the ladder for a vantage point. Alright, during heist, players perform the same role. Performing the same role as you will have a blinking light. Ruby light, blue players are different, or darker blue, so I think he's light blue, because me and him are doing the same thing. I don't think so. I don't know if I have a long range rifle. Hopefully I do, maybe. I honestly don't remember if I equipped one. or even bought one for that sake, so let's hope for the best, guys. Ooh, dude, this car though, it's nice. It's really nice. I like it how it's like bluey and reddy and everything. But where is this guy going? Okay, perfect. You're getting back on track for a second. I thought this guy was going somewhere else, which I wasn't really excited for. So there's that, you know, that bank that we're supposed to, not a bank, but like lawyers or something. Right here, dude. Right there. Right there. Awesome. Let's get out. Let's go do this. So check. Do I have? Oh, yes, I have a rifle. Awesome. Let's go. Are you following me, dude? Come on, dude. There's only one ladder. Awesome. Damn. Go to the vantage point. Let's go, let's go, let's go. How could I put on a mask? I want to put on my mask. During the heist, equip mask. Okay. The moment I was speaking. Dude, this monkey heist. Yes. Dude, get over here. Take a picture with me. Let's take a picture. No. That's not the button.
The steps.
I guess so. Where are we waiting for? I wonder. Oh, there. I'm hoping it's that.
Here they come. Wait till they're out and take the shots at the exact same time. Two shots, two kills.
Real. No, come on. Awesome.
Well done.
Let's go.
Now, go down and get their documents. And if the police corner you, make sure you're killed, not captured.
What could I do? What could I do? What could I do? I'll cover him. Go down. Go, go, go. I'll cover you, my friend. Dude, how did you live? Dude, this is gonna be crazy. So much cops already. 3 stars. Oh yeah, for your stars, it indicates how, like, you know, what's your wanted level, I guess, or how much, you know, how much your cops, the cops want you and everything. And apparently, they, you know, 3 cops. Get it, get it, get it. I'm protecting you, my friend. Go, go. Okay, meet me over here. Let's go. Try to meet me over here. Please don't leave me. Dude, if this guy leaves me, I'm screwed. Oh god, if this guy leaves me, I'm screwed. Don't come. Okay, yeah. I get you. Should I hide up here? Because, okay, so let's just hide. Let's just hide here. Let's just hide in the building where, you know, I kept shooting everyone. Hopefully they don't find the ladder. Hopefully the stars could go away. Because apparently they are just looking around. Because you see those icons. Oh, there's a helicopter though, so I'm fucked. Oops, I mean, I'm screwed. Oops. No one heard anything. Damn it. Damn it. I'm screwed, dude. What do I do? What do I do? What do I... I'm going to take down the helicopter then. Screw you guys. I'm just going to take you guys out. Let's just do the best.
The other team just cleaned up at Popov's house. Bring the deposition back in.
Dude, I can't do this alone. Awesome. Took down a helicopter on my own. Oh, shoot. How am I going to do this, though? I don't know how I'm going to do this. Dude, I don't have a cart. Can you save me? Oh, wait. What just happened? Oh, man. Someone died. Darn it. Dude, this looks so sick, though. My monkey mask and everything. Looks so cool. I love it. Yes. Yep, restarting. I like this. This was actually fun. Let's go, you know, buy some armor. Let's do a quick start. Let's buy some ammo too. Buy everything. Yeah, sure, why not? So I'm loaded. I'm ready to go. Let's go. Let's go. I got 13 kills. Dude, I'm like loaded on kills. I can't wait. All right, we'll see you guys when it starts all over. All right, hey guys, and we're back. Yeah, so I guess it just dropped us off right where we need to be, and hopefully there's a car around us. If not, I'm going to try to see this to get a car and everything. This actually looks really cool. Really, really cool. Oh yeah, okay, there's his car. That's perfect. This time I know where to go. Yeah, hopefully, you know, we're on good terms, me and him. I did some good protecting, so it's good. Let's go, come on. Monkey. Ooh, ah. I'm a good monkey. Alright, Let's go. So guys, why don't you, you know, and meanwhile, while waiting for the heist to start, why don't you guys, come on, do the thing. Why don't you guys give me a like? Yes. You know, everything helps, guys. Everything helps. Let's just wait for that car to show up again, I think. That's them. Is that them? Yeah, that's them. Hopefully he remembers that I took the right guy, and he takes the left guy. Are you good, bro? Yeah, you're good. One. Ooh. Come on, take him. Darn it. Oh, damn it. That didn't go out well. And we're back for the third time doing this heist again. Oh my god, I think the money keeps getting lower and lower. I'm not exactly sure. I wasn't paying attention, but it's $15,200. Me and my teammate, hopefully we could have some good communication skills this time. Hopefully he understands that since he's on the left side, he takes the left guy, but, you know, there's no way for him and me to talk, so. You know, you go. I'll just look at your booty. Booty. Big booty. Do you guys know that game? It's actually a game where you stand in a circle, you guys call each other's names, and it's actually pretty fun. I played it, and I recommend you guys trying to search it up. It's not actually very perverted if you guys try to think it is. It's actually a really, really fun game to play, you know, team bonding or bonding in general. Hopefully we could get it right. Another thumbs up. Yes. Dude, can we take a picture? Let's take a picture. Self-portrait. Click. Awesome. Oh my god. Let's see if I can actually pull this off. Oh, come on. Oh, the shots. Wait, what just happened though? Did we not take out the... Oh, damn it. I thought it took out the guy. Darn it. Not again. Oh, darn it. Okay. We'll see you guys in the next try. Alright, guys. We're coming back for the fourth try. Okay, so you see the money did not go down, so... You know, that's my main money. That's how much money I'm actually getting for the whole time. For the whole entire heist. You know, killing someone, doing all this. Is it worth it? I don't know, but... It's really fun, though. Let's put away this so we could get a good head start. You know, hopefully I could get there. Nope, he actually followed the same idea. It's actually going up. Go, okay. Come on. Catch on. There you go, monkey. Who's a good monkey? After this, instead of getting banana, you get a cigar. Another cigar, since you're already seen a smoking one. Hopefully me and him have a good teammate this time. I think it was my fault on the other one. Me being dumb and goofy taking a picture, but... Whatever. Let's go. Selfie mode. Come on. Oh, whatever. You take left. Okay, awesome. You take right, my bad. I take left.
Here they come. Wait till they're out and take the shots at the exact same
one,
time.
Two.
Two shots, two kills.
Ooh, I took both shots.
Well done. Now,
all right, you go. I'll cover you, my friend.
Please corner you and make sure you're killed, not captured.
I'm gonna cover you. You go do it. Come on, reload. Oh, come on. Two kills. Three kills. Dude, come on. I'm covering you the best that I can. That's it. Go get him. Go get it. Go. Hopefully they're not on him. Alright, let's go. Come on. Hopefully. Oh, my car's right there. Dude, I have my car. Oh, and he's just gonna leave me like that. Dude, are you for real? After everything. Screw this. Oh, they found me. Oh, shoot, they found me. They found me. Come on. Drive, 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 drive. Let's go, let's go, let's go, bro. Let's go. Awesome. Dude, this is gonna go totally different than the way I expected it to be. Hopefully this all goes well. No, stop. Oh my god. Does anyone know? No one's following me. Hopefully we could keep it like this. Don't chase me, guys. They're dragging out this way. It's fine if we take a long detour or something. Right? The helicopter's chasing us now. What's in here? Is there anything that I could do here? You know, maybe. Is there a getaway there? Nope, there's no getaway there. I'm in a lower level now. Oh, dude, I don't know what to do. Oh, crud. I think I'm stuck here. Darn it. Oh, God. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Could I, like, ride down there? Yes! Yes! That's it. That's it, car. Come on. You can do it, car. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Let's go. Dude, are they real? They can't really see me down here. Oh, never mind. I spoke way too soon the moment I said that. Dumb car, leave me alone and don't ram me. Come on, let's do this. We could do this. Come on. Me and my monkey mask can do this. I just gotta drive. To drive forward. Hopefully all the cars just, you know, no longer follow me. Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Yes, just eat my dust. Ooh, that was actually very close. Oh, dude. Oh, God. There's a cop right there. Hopefully the cop... Yeah, just keep driving, keep driving, keep driving. Awesome. I think I can actually get there in time and actually, you know, do this all right. You know, everyone there is just waiting. We're just waiting. Awesome. Perfecto. We actually finally did it, guys. We actually finally did it on the fourth try. My, on the fourth try. And there's my partner going into the planning room. Another paper down. Awesome. You did the exact same motion when you, you know, did that schedule. Passed. Oh, we passed again. Another setup. Oh, did I really get the platinum? Oh my god, guys, I got the platinum. Booyah! Got the platinum. Yes. Don't go for the gold. Go for the platinum. So I think this is it for today, guys. Hopefully next time I could do the heist with these guys, and if so, then you know, we'll have it recorded. If not, then I'll do it on my own with some other people. So thanks for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, please subscribe and leave a like, you know, just like how my monkey guy was doing. Or leave a comment if you want to, you know, criticize, you know, any support, anything is actually will be helpful. Ooh, come on. I actually just want to stay here and chill with these guys. Dude, come on, amazing Pharaoh. Let's do this. Alright, guys, so I think it's good to call it a day. Please leave a like and subscribe. If you guys want to get updates on our social medias and stuff like that, you know, if you guys want to, you know, get updates with our social media and stuff, you know, just, they're all down in description below. So this will be where we'll set off our tents for today, and hopefully we'll continue our adventure, you know, doing the heist that we, you know, we started off and everything. So we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.